Hey foodies, welcome back to my channel. Today, we will be preparing Amritsari Aloo Kulcha. It is a typical Punjabi cuisine Indian flatbread recipe prepared with all-purpose flour, that is maida, with potato stuffing. Typically, kulcha is prepared in Indian tandoor oven, but here I have used tawa on stovetop. Go through the description box for more details. First step is to make dough. 1.5 cup of all-purpose flour, that is maida, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder, 4 tablespoon of ghee. Crumble and mix the ingredients. 1/4 cup of beaten curd. Combine the ingredients properly. Knead the dough for about 5 minutes. Make a soft dough. Cover and rest the dough for 30 minutes. Next step is to make potato stuffing. 3 medium boiled and mashed potato, 2 medium finely chopped onion, salt as per the taste, 1 teaspoon of amchur powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds roasted and crushed, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds roasted and crushed, 3 green chilies finely chopped, 1/4 cup of fresh coriander leaves finely chopped. Mix all the ingredients properly. Potato stuffing is ready. Knead the dough again after 30 minutes. Take small portion from the dough and make ball. Make a hollow. Now, put the potato stuffing into it. Start pleating and then seal the edges properly. Some freshly chopped coriander leaves. Spread the kulcha using fingers. This procedure results in equal sized kulcha all over. Flip the kulcha and apply water on the other side. Heat a pan or tawa and place the kulcha on it. Roast the kulcha for about 2 minutes on low flame. Flip the tawa or pan. Roast the upper portion of kulcha on high flame on stove top. Roast until golden brown on all the sides of kulcha. It takes about 5 to 6 minutes. Amritsari Aloo Kulcha is ready to serve. Hope you like this recipe. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon for more recipes to come. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.